My whole life, I've wanted the kind of love you see in the movies. Boy meets girl, they break up and make up, and they live happily ever after. But in real life, that's not where the story ends. It's where it begins.
Heard you searching for paradise. Reason to stay here when life runs dry.
You're saying goodbye.
That's not true.
Don't say goodbye.
I want to be with you. That's all I've ever wanted.
Then why aren't you going to Berkeley?
I wipe your tears from your pale blue eyes.
I love you.
Go fight the sun so we rule the sky.
Enough, Pearl. You have to go.
Hold back the time.
Deal.
Let's do this.
And if we know that all we are is dust, will we find the life inside of us? Of us, how won't let go? How won't let go? How won't let go? You need to know how.
It's actually really nice having someone to talk to about this stuff.
Wish you could see the old sacred.
You can't just sit up in your room writing love letters that you're never gonna send out.
I need you to know that I like you, Peter Kavinsky.
Keeps you alright.
I promise I am not going to break your heart.
I promise not to break your heart.
Crack open our hearts so we don't stay blind. I swim through the stars and the rest of the night.
Just never fight again, okay?
See what we find.
You were waiting at the hot tub for her, weren't you?
You and I weren't, like, really together yet.
If I hadn't come down to find you, you and Jen would be together, and you and I would have never happened.
We find
I wanted him to be someone else.
If you love somebody, you try to do everything you can.
Peter, go home!
You were never second best.
You need to know.
I do know that love, real love, is choosing each other through all of it, every single day. Beginning and middle and end.
Oh my God.
I know what most people are thinking. Two kids, 3,000 miles apart for 4 years? No way. We're not like those other couples. We are Lara Jean and Peter. And besides, you know one thing 3,000 miles is good for? Writing love letters.